tree is one of the most famous tree in Japan. So this is a pink flower, spring bloom tree, and sometime we produce this tea from sakura bloom. This is the petal of sakura trees, like this.
Is it salt?
Yes, it's a salty pickled bloom. And we can brew by hot water, and we usually drink it in celebration occasion.
Can I try it?
Yes. Okay. Usually we put one sakura blossom into one teacup, put it here, and so it rinse, because it has lots of salt. So directly drink very salty, rinse it, and take it into cup, and pour more water. Actually, the flower bloom in your cup.
So what's the function of the salt?
For keep it longer, the flowers.
Okay, inilah dia sakura tea. Sebenarnya ianya satu bunga, tapi orang dekat sini panggil sakura tea. Walaupun sebenarnya dia bukan daripada daun teh. Lepas tu, dia akan hanya disediakan pada majlis yang istimewa saja. Okey, rasa dia sedikit masin, tapi rasa bunga tu masih ada. Ines kurang sikit sebab tak biasa kan, ni pertama kali Ines cuba. So, it's okay. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Ines yang boleh main kejar-kejar dengan Rusia ada dekat sini.